Good afternoon. It's the 4th of October, and this is Proactive's Daily Market Wrap. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. The ASX closed 0.67% down today at 8,150 points. The index has lost 0.76% over the last 5 days and sits 1.64% below its 52-week high. The top performing stocks of the day, Light and Wonder shares shot up 7.78%, closing at $140.69. And Viva Energy Group was also up 3.07%, trading at $3.02. Shares on the decline. APA Group dropped 4% to trade at $7.44, followed by Champion Iron, which was down 3.44%, closing at $6.74. Sector-wise, there was a lot of red, with only two sectors notching gains. Energy was a standout performer, up 1.84%, followed by healthcare, which was marginally up 0.11%. Materials was the worst performer, down 1.18%. Information technology declined 1.16%, followed by financials down 1.04%. That's all we have for you today. We'll have more market updates next week.